My name is Alicia Smith. I'm from Mexico, Missouri, and I auditioned today because singing is a passion of mine. My first thought when I got my golden ticket, thank God. That was my first thought when I first got the ticket. It was 1 year okay to make it to Hollywood, but 2 years in a row was just so surreal. And then all of the feedback that I got from the judges was just amazing. Mariah Carey has inspired me to actually pursue my dreams. I've been listening to Mariah since before I was 8 years old, since before, you know, I started actually singing. So she was definitely an inspiration. What makes me unique? I'm half Panamanian and black. You know, from a personal style, I just kind of dress how I'm feeling. Like, usually that's what it's about. I don't try to dress like, you know, the trends that are today. I just go with what fits Alicia. My favorite past contestant on American Idol is Jennifer Hudson, because she is the epitome of you not having to win in order to be successful. I am the next American Idol because I just want to show people that you can make it far in whatever dream that you have by being yourself and not having to conform to what everybody else thinks you should be. Just stay true to yourself.